What up, y'all? Today I have an edit to do, and I need some music. So today I just wanted to kind of give an opportunity to check out this music licensing site called Track Club. This video is not sponsored by Track Club, but they did give me a 3-month subscription so that I can kind of like try it out. I'm not gonna lie, it really makes you feel like a DJ. I gotta show you. Get cozy, grab yourself a drink, let's get cracking. Also, shout out to my wife for getting me this mug. I'm gonna have to take points off because, you know, it's canon. All right, let's get into it. We've all heard about music licensing by now. For the longest time, I've actually been using Artlist. Yeah, so they have a really cool music licensing site. They also have this thing called Artlist Maxed, which you can actually use to get sound effects. There's footage, there's templates that you can use. I'm actually really, really considering it because I'm not gonna lie, I use this crap all the time and I wanna have more templates because they're sick. But anyways, that's not what this is about. Today's about Track Club. My dog's eating. I'm not comparing the two. I'm not saying that one's better than the other. All I'm saying is this is like the standard sort of thing for music licensing. So you find a song, grab it. Essentially what you can kind of do here is wait for the internet to start working. You can find similar songs. Sometimes these songs, if they have lyrics like this one. I just wanna have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance, dance, dance. I just wanna have fun. If you don't want the lyrics, you can go like that and you can find the song with no lead vocals. So it's just the instrumental. That's pretty much your option. You can have it with lyrics or you can have it without lyrics. It's pretty straightforward. And there's a lot of good music on here. The thing that Track Club does differently is they use this thing called stems. And stems are basically the individual instruments in the song. Let me show you. That's crazy. Let's do hip hop and rap. It's a barbershop, so you know you kind of want something more chill. Precise. Interesting. Okay. Let's try that. This sounds like Kanye West. Okay, so say if I don't, oh yeah, I don't want that song. It's too intense. Organic. Hip hop organic. Organic hip hop. Seductively sweet. I've used this song before. It's nice. That one's cool, but let me just kind of find another song because I want to actually use it and see how you can kind of like use it in your video. Almost there. Let's do this one because it's simple. I don't really like to use lyrics because sometimes the lyrics, they don't really match the video. So what you basically can do is when you see this guy right here, you see this little thing right here. So this is what they call the mix lab. And what it does, it opens up all the stems to the song. It's so sick. So watch this, we're just gonna make a mix, okay? So this is the original song. What you can do is you can play the song, you can mute the drums. This must be the sample. Ready? Let's just do this. Sing along on the drums. Bring in some bass. Okay. Get some guitar in there. A little more drums. Here comes this part. What else are we missing? I think we have everything except for the other old. Isn't that sick? If you want, you can just have your intro be, let's just have the intro be the sample. So let's just like uncheck all of these. So if you really want to, you can just download the sample here. But if you wanna, you know, make it nice and simple. At the beginning of my video, there's some talking.
How's it going, Joanne?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. What are you looking to do with your haircut today?
I kind of want to take some weight off the sides and
Okay, so he's talking about his haircut. You want to get those details. So you don't want anything that's like too distracting. You can download all the stems, or you can make a custom mix. So you can go like this. You can be like, okay, add some this. Maybe I don't want any of that trumpet. I'm having too much fun with this. It's so fun. Shout out to JV and the Super Molten. You guys are creating some magic. It's really fun. You can make your own song. For now, I'm just gonna download all the stems. And this is where you can start playing around with it in your DaVinci Resolve or Premiere or whatever. Okay, so let's hop into our editor. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna make a music folder, bring in all the stems. If you just look at the waveforms, you can kind of see like what they're doing. For this part, it's just talking. I just wanna add like a really simple sample underneath it so that there's nothing like, there's no high notes or low notes that are like really distracting from the voice.
How's it going, Jordan?
Good, are you?
Good, good. What are you looking to do with your haircut today?
I kind of want to take some weight off the sides.
Okay, so this is the whole mix. But let's just do the sample. Put that underneath it and then make it a bit lower.
I really like the
so what I like to do is just
yeah, with some flow that especially sticks up the hat sometimes.
Yeah, totally, for sure. How much like lengthwise are you looking to take off?
Maybe like an inch.
Today's haircut's giving me a full scissor trim.
Essentially what I like to do is I will add in all the stems. What you can do is mute all those tracks. You just have the sample in the background.
Got it, more so a maintenance trim.
So since it kind of like, it works perfectly where it just starts there, you can actually start adding in now some stems right around this area. So I'm just gonna like maybe get rid of those. And then this is where everything else starts coming. So if I add in the bass, let's add a little bit earlier.
Maintenance trim.
Okay. Maybe let's add in some of these, some of the guitar. I might actually save that for later. And then, what's this, the drums? Okay. So now you can go like.
Throughout the layer guide, more so a maintenance trim.
So let's do this. Let's get the audio back up to where it was. Okay, cool. So there's nothing really going on here with the synth bells until like the end. Same with this trumpet, so we can just add that in for now. But yeah, it's kind of cool because you can kind of... Let's add the guitar in right there. How about that? You can actually get rid of that little trumpet if you want. Maybe I'll take away the drums a little bit. Right here. Bring it back right there. All right. Okay. This is the perfect length for the song too, because I only want it to be like a minute long. So just have everything be in there. Okay, sick. Like that. So sometimes it just works out. I didn't even plan that, but I can even like start adding a little bit more right there. Like
the trim, we're not looking to take off too much length and throughout the whole haircut, more so a maintenance trim.
I haven't really fully mastered the audio of the speaking yet, but you kind of get the idea. And now all I do have to do is just add B-roll for the rest of the video. Yeah, it's so easy. If you don't want so many audio tracks, you can always just like grab all of this and then make it into a compound clip. Or if you're in Premiere, just compress it into one layer. A layer node, something. Now it's just one layer. Shout out to Track Club for doing this. I don't know why more companies aren't doing this. I think it's legit. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to edit this whole video and then I'm going to show you the final result. All right, so here it is. I haven't color graded or done a whole lot of editing. I've just kind of cut everything together. Just kind of get a feel for how I want the video to flow. It ended up being a little bit shorter than 1 minute, so I just kind of, I had to go in and cut the audio a little bit. If you did make a compound clip, here's a little trick. You can just go like this. You can go right click it, decompose in place, use clips only, and what it'll do is decompose it and put it back to where it was. So then you can just go edit whatever, do whatever you need to do, make your cuts, grab it all again, make the compound clip again, and then boom. That's essentially my edit for now. I'm gonna keep working on it. I need to master it with color and audio. I just wanna thank you guys for watching. Shout out to Track Club. Honestly, you're doing it right. Track Club's actually from a company called Marmoset. The library isn't as big as, say, like Artlist, Soundstripe, or Epidemic Sound. Because they have the Mix Lab, I think that Track Club will pick up really quickly. That's pretty much it. Thank you, Track Club, for allowing me to try out your website. I only really try out and promote things that I really believe in. You know, I don't really like to just put content out for the sake of getting something for free. If I really believe in it, I will make a video about it. But if I don't, I won't make a video about it. Because I'm just like, well, I don't know if it's worth it. I've been having a lot of fun making my own mixes on here and kind of playing around with the music. They actually donate 10% of all their profits back to community organizations working for social justice, education, homelessness. And I think that's so sick. Like, I think that's really cool that they're actually trying to give back. Thank you for watching. See you later.